You see this?
Yeah, you need to fix that.
We're not playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas over here. Looks clean.
Huh?
Looks clean. I can't really view it from
here. The shoes?
Oh no! I think I'm spawned out, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Why does it always say this? Look at my phone, episode 1. I don't want to change it. No, we are playing. I have to figure out how to fix.
want to check it? No, I mean, the thumbnail. You know what I'm talking about? Welcome everyone to the stream.
One more thing.
Welcome everyone to the stream. I'm here with my lovely friend Dana, playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. Well, she's playing it. I've already played it and beaten it. Amazing game, I think. She's played on this channel. She has played the first Life is Strange. What did you think of that?
I liked it.
Liked it? That's a disgrace.
Well, I mean, I thought it was good, so I mean, I'm getting to play this one, and I'm excited for the second one that comes out, so I mean,
yeah.
It tells you that I liked it.
Yeah. And as a heads up, if everyone's checking out my channel, like, has been on my channel for a while, she's not going to sadly be not doing a playthrough of it herself.
No.
I'm going to be doing a whole playthrough of it on myself, personally. She's going to watch it. She watches all my videos. Like a little stalker.
Thanks.
Anyways, let's jump into it. And as everyone, I'll be taking this real quick. My bad. Everyone already knows that she has played this, was playing it, but there was a power outage. And the whole stream was cut. Everything was cut for a while for my channel. So we're going to be restarting the whole episode. And that stream, that video, is probably is most likely getting taken down because it's pointless. Just a short little, like 25 minutes, and then we'll get cut.
It was kind of ironic, though, because it was storming that day, and this is, you know, for the storm.
Yeah.
It's kind of ironic.
But it's a sunny-ass day. It's freaking hot.
It is. It's hot in here. Because he has no air conditioning.
Yeah, because... whoever made this house didn't design it well.
You're not gonna say 420 again, are you? You did it.
Fucking blazing, motherfucker! Token of smoke. Token that dope. Hey. Wait, 1337. What does that mean? Lead. Lead.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
That says, try and learn controls again. It's been a while since I played this.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, how do you think I'm gonna feel when I played the first Life is Strange 2? Hey, be grateful. At least you're not hanging on a keyboard and mouse.
Yeah, because I don't know my way around keyboards.
Holy shit.
I do. Somewhat. Would you want to go to an old mill? Like if they're having a party there? Oh, you're not a party
this
person.
This place is
not really
awesome.
A party person.
Okay, what if it was a game, gaming convention?
If I'm
going
to get inside,
convention?
I'll have to get through that door.
Maybe. Oh, wait, I
want to
go do something first. Just because I remember.
You want to try something else? Yeah, she has played this a little bit. But not the whole episode, sadly. You want to choose the other one? Graffiti. Well, yeah, we're gonna
choose the other.
What to draw?
This does have consequences. You know that, right?
Everything you do has consequences.
Sure. You trying to be a pedo bell?
Hey, kids! Free candy. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Same. But first off,
nothing says badass like a nice floral print. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Okay.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Bedtime. Let's go with new bedtime.
I don't sleep. It's for the week.
Real cute. But I still don't know.
Cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Flowers on your bike.
A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
Motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I could hear everything, you know that.
Go on.
Oh, yeah. I forgot he's still listening.
Except for what you say, so.
Oh, okay, cool. So you didn't hear what I said.
No, I heard... I walked in when you said a motherfucking dragon.
Oh, well.
But also, I got this.
What happened?
My sister's getting upset over the phone. She wants a whole new phone. She doesn't want the iPhone.
No, well, I'm sorry. I don't know. So is she?
She's being rude right now. But
this is intense. Oh, shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
Remember what you said? Look around. Look at everything.
That's the number one rule. Even though I kind of didn't do that when it came to come here, but I built my own rules when it came to Luther.
Yeah.
I should have looked around more before opening the door. But there was a time limit. I'm like, oh shit.
Could you not have told the cop about Alice? Is that something you could have done?
Just follow the lights and the sound.
What do you mean?
Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
No, because the cop asked if there were any other person in the house, and you said no. You could have the option of telling them about Alice.
Yeah, but she was an android. She probably had it hidden underneath her hair. You probably would have looked.
She doesn't use.
Yeah, but this
like
is about
people.
Life Exchange, not Detroit.
Right.
Yeah. Me neither.
There was a lot of drunk girls in your high school or anything?
Sober up, girl.
Drunk girls.
You're missing the show.
Like girls who love to drink. Drink and party.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Do you know?
Alright. Yeah, I mean...
Hey, you can just grab the t-shirt.
You can't.
No, you can.
Okay, good.
Just grab the t-shirt.
Right, well...
Yeah, tell me that
20 bucks,
time.
Baby.
20 bucks? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
If
fine.
Someone said...
20 bucks, thief.
If someone said baby
that
like that
dick.
To you, you'd get...
If
you'd
I want
punch
a shirt...
Him.
I'm going
right.
to need to get creative.
Probably, yeah.
And how do we get rid of fucking assholes like that? The best way possible. We fucked their shit up.
Sorry, dude.
Maybe
you shouldn't
overcharge.
I know every word to this whole game.
Shit. No.
I still
Come
think it's funny. Because he never suspects her.
Yeah, he goes down there and starts arguing with that guy.
Thanks for playing, dick.
No, I think he's pissed because his car almost killed him.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
Should I take the money this time and buy weed with it?
You bought weed last time.
That's like
I know.
200 bucks.
That's what I'm saying. Should I take it this time and like...
I'd still take it regardless.
Yeah, I'm gonna take
it. Free money. Don't be a dick.
Yeah, well, whenever there was like...
Holy shit!
Was it last time
I'm
in the
rich.
Principal's office, there was
2,000. And you cited against it,
nothing
but we still got.
Than
we
an
still.
Bong.
It's just harder if you don't. In situations like this, you could take the easy way out, but there will be a lot of consequences. But you can.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
You can take it and make it easier, but you can not take it, but it will be a little more trickier. It's just making it easier, but people will be upset or something like that.
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
He's so stoned.
I know your name.
Coach Woody.
Blazer. For a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to
yeah,
see Firewalk,
but then again, you
man.
Don't want
they rock.
Like I kind of do.
How'd you even hear about this?
Having Deadpool on the front of your shirt isn't the
same. The internet.
Deadpool's for life.
How else?
It's life.
Seriously? Fucking kids.
How about some weed?
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175
bucks. Does she always
you
owe him money?
That's bad.
I wanna see if he says what happens if she's spot or some or
go for it.
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, what are you waving around this kind of money here for?
Hey,
you really don't
fuck?
Think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
Where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. Just like a dying wish.
I'm not.
Says she's dying.
Beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
Do you come here a lot? That's a pickup line!
I wanna do it just to see what he does.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Just yeah.
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
That is so cringy.
I just wanted to see what he would say. I was curious.
That is so weird.
Classy.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I think it's classy.
You're a guy.
Sure.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Hey, that would be a great way.
Hey, ooh, take.
If ever I have a giveaway, I'm just getting a dog board and putting up the names.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
We're gonna go in the back corner.
That's totally me in 5 beers. Okay, 3.
That would be me and my...
I've never gotten drunk, so...
No, that's me and one, I'm just kidding.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Yep.
This time I'm not gonna do the evil eye.
Any wheel of death.
Sit and spin.
Sit and spin. Kind of ending up. What?
It's like the middle finger.
Hey, you can do that on you can do it on camera. You know that, right?
Might as well you say fuck up.
And I say fucked up shit.
Go.
So. You know, there's something in the crowd. Get your ammo in there.
Fuck.
Yeah, I kind of saw previews. So. I don't want to get hit, okay?
Hey.
We're gonna see what happens. Here.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
It's gonna blow off.
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
Don't care.
No. And I give zero shits.
I hate the smell of cigarettes.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go.
Fine.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
He's still over there getting stoned, like, dude.
Hey, I would. Yes, this song.
This is where it cut out before, but...
Yeah. After this point, you have no idea what comes next.
No.
Didn't you... Weren't you about to get in a fight before?
Yes!
About?
Finally yes. Made it! I can't believe it!
You know what's funny? I have this song on my phone. I'll show you it after the video. And we're probably only going to be doing this episode. Fuck you.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
Who holds grudges?
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your
attitude.
Insults.
We're not done.
Let's try this. Can I insult first?
Which do you think is the best way out?
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
Show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer.
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She's not a fighter,
you
can tell.
Take you?
On the other hand,
dickhead.
Fight or flight, your call.
We're gonna attack.
Ah! Oh! He just sucker punched you.
Rachel?
So I punched one of those guys.
Yeah, with a fucking beer bottle.
I'll take it back. I'd rather dress like Rachel.
Hurry up! I'm caught up in the traps of you still having guests.
A horse is filled with pain. Lost. I love this pop.
We go, Frank. Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man. Walk away. Screw this.
She's what's not.
Bullshit. The fuck out of here.
I wanna do that.
Can ever anybody can drop? I see one view.
Yeah, there's no not seeing you. So. Wait, come back! Come back! Come back. I don't want to be left over here alone.
But I love this music.
Is it not the same people that wrote, like, the other one? I know.
No. It's different people. But it's indie pop. Why, this is indie.
Yeah. My dad has one of those in his truck. Except it's wooden.
I want one. You know why? Is that like, what's my favorite symbol? My favorite gesture.
Oh, your favorite is fuck you. So.
Mine's bigger.
Sit on it and rotate.
Nah. The funniest part, whenever you flip someone, whenever someone's flipping you off, just do this. It is so funny.
We don't need you to sing this, do you? Gross. Sorry to cut your blunt smoking short, but...
How do you know
if
that's a blunt?
It's cool.
It's not blunt.
Close enough.
It's a joint. Get away.
What joint? What's the difference?
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
I remember that.
Yeah. Just keep your head high and middle finger higher.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Did you really show me the difference between a blunt and a joint?
Yes.
Oh my god. Yes. Oh, so she writes to Max, even though Max will never get her letters. The loser, thanks.
You can go back, there's more. Huh? Back. No.
Is she an obsession with Max?
Yes, they're best friends. I
don't know.
I mean, hell, me and my best friends still talk.
I want to know why her and Max don't talk like that in this one.
Because she moved to San Francisco.
So, anyway, they still can't call each other.
She's been busy. She's been blowing off Max. So.
The unfriend? The unfriended? How do I get up
there? You gotta look to that. The left.
pretty fitting.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
The press. Hi.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, the skeevy assholes, that girl, was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Yeah, that's happened when you smoke and drink.
Closet is what I want,
John. There's nothing in there.
Mom windows. Said I was too young to go. She was wrong, and it was awesome. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no, dude. That's good. You're a diehard, cool, a coolity man. Now, what do you want to wear? I also have her original outfit, like the one from the first game. So if you do want to wear that, you like it?
It seems a little too plain.
You want to change it?
Yeah.
That's an A. All right, she gets a black eye thanks to you.
Okay.
Well,
we're gonna go.
Oh. I guess I don't. Fuck. Not that.
Oh, well.
I didn't install it, any of it. I've only installed the episodes.
Your phone is wrong.
Yeah. Damn.
She doesn't really have that much of a black eye.
You want a little firework?
Yeah. I'm picking
up. I'm sorry, Alex. Nothing I can do about that. I wish I could. Make sure everyone has two missions. You like it?
It's pretty cool. I think it's more her than the other ones. Not what I press B.
Yeah. But with the bonus outfits, there was something else. There was some cool
stuff.
Can't
leave without my vitamins.
Like her mother ain't gonna smell that on her.
Yep. This is Alex. You know, Alex, you need your vitamins.
I really should get going.
You wanna use your computer?
I wanted to look around for
Improve.
Better living through chemistry.
MJ, 420! Boy!
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
And Rachel...
Is that, Warren? That's what I thought that was.
All in order from top down.
Hey, look. There's my name.
Dana. Yeah, you're still in this game. I'm wondering, are you gonna be in Life is... I'm wondering, are you in Life is Strange 2 too?
I don't know.
Do you hope? Kind of?
Kinda, yes.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
I'm gonna read them for you. Fire, Rachel, Firewalk, Trevor, jealous, Victoria, you look hot. Who's the arm candy? Almond, Deborah, something, Deborah Pogan, I think. Taylor, so fine, kisses.
Oh my god.
Dana, glam, get it, girl. Trevor, who's Deborah Pogan? Almond, with Rachel in the picture. Juliet, ugh. So gorgeous. I hate you. Ox. Victoria, and who's Almond? Where am I? Trevor!
Dude, that's Corey Price!
Victoria, Taylor? Wasn't Rachel invited to sleepover last night? I was wondering where she is. Was I can't send her to a dude. Steph, ban! Victoria,
oh no! I didn't mean it like that! So much fun!
Alyssa,
this is really intelligent conversation.
Ah! Really intelligent conversation. And scene.
That was
entertaining?
Absolute worst thing I have ever watched.
Fuck you. Hey, wait, there was more to that.
Well, I already.
Ask Miss Arcady. I have feelings about
this.
Okay,
never mind.
Most of them are not good feelings.
Glory Bell! Glory Bell! Glory Bell! Glory Bell.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glory bear.
Next up,
I'm gonna
get you a glory bear.
Yes.
Oh, I'm actually
so proud
happen.
Of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Just because you want, and it's gonna be pink. Saying that.
Oh fuck it! No, I want a purple.
Huh? Purple? Why purple?
It was awesome. And because I'm getting a purple headset.
Purple also.
Yeah, a purple one and these headsets. Because that one's breaking.
She keeps her computer set about like you.
Chucky.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
I did not know that.
Fantasy poster. What do you think of it?
I used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
I'm gonna tear it down.
No more unicorns.
What, you don't like it?
No more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows.
Because she is not that person anymore. We're gonna graffiti.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
100 of shots, geniuses. I tell you this, alcohol, weed. You killed your plant.
I didn't kill her, she did.
Just ask Steve Jobs.
Okay.
Genius is 1% inspiration, 99%
LSD. You know what LSD is, right?
Yes. What they did it. It's acid, basically.
Yeah. It's a cool name for acid.
Yeah. It's what they did at, what was that?
There's some stuff in the drawer.
I'll open this one.
Max made me this mix years ago.
Yeah.
And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
You get it?
Yeah.
I can make burn CDs, that's easy to do.
Yeah, that really is.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Saved all of these, you have to delete that photo of me dancing, haha. Only you could get me to do to loosen up like that. Happy 2 month anniversary, Elliot. That's creepy when someone says, happy 2 months.
Yeah, no.
You don't like when people do that?
I used to do that, and then I was like, ah, fuck it. It got a little...
I bet long Matt Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Beer and booty.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
I think there's something, probably one more thing. Not there. On the other side of the bed. You know where your alarm clock is? Yeah. Look at it.
Man, I am killing
that was all my grades in high school.
I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way.
That was all my grades in high school.
Let's see. Geometry, she's doing better than I did. American history, I did better than her. Physical ed, that's like PE, I did. I always had an A in that class. English was usually a B. Chemistry was normally an F, along with my math.
My math was A+, for some fucking reason. I loved math. Everything else was either a D or an F.
Yeah, there's only one thing missing on there that was always an A, and that was choir.
And do you know what's funny? I still graduated.
Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
Yes! But it makes you go through your weed faster. Yeah. I know from experience.
You be free. I've never smoked weed before in my life.
Shit! Where's my phone? God, it's not here.
My phone's here. Where's your phone?
How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I'm gonna try calling my phone.
You said breakfast, but I've been up here for a while, like a few minutes just fucking around, and you didn't say anything?
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
You still remember the layout of the house, right?
Yeah.
Oh, ring. You want to get married, Dale? You want to take the ring and go propose to someone? Ring.
Supposed to be mine. If I'm ever stupid enough to get married.
To Max.
There you go.
Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Wait, what's great? What's the difference? Why do they grade stuff like that?
I guess how much gold is in it? I don't know.
Puss.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup.
Did you used to do that growing up?
Yeah, I did. I'm not gonna lie. Look at the books.
I want Mom to be happy, but not like this. Not like this!
Love after losses. A guide to forgiving oneself and moving forward. I hate books about that because it's a fucking pointless.
Yeah. It's called, you might want to find Jesus Christ. He might be able to help you out.
Open the door.
I'm trying. I had to turn the right way.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
At least she knows they don't have any money.
Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign.
Compared to my bed? That's actually good.
Where the fuck is her phone?
Look in the drawer. Look in the drawer.
It's right there.
Look in the drawer.
Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Well, at least she's being safe, right?
Yeah, don't need another Chloe walking around.
Well, I mean, considering of what happened in the last, you know, he might want one.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
I love the art style they do for this game. Don't you?
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Not in here. Where does one person go after drinking so much alcohol?
Oh. Of course.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Good boy, Toy.
Lo siento. Do you know what that means?
Nope.
I'm sorry.
Did you finish the chem homework? Nope. I already know everything.
I'm sure she does. considering on her grades.
You seriously want to go through all these?
Yeah. You told me to look around.
Text ain't one of them.
Well, I'd like to know what they talk. I'm nosy. I like to read people's text messages.
Yeah, good thing you don't go through any of mine.
I've already been through all yours.
Slowly, breakfast.
Doubtful.
Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah,
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Yeah, I think I saw it up her ass.
Hmm?
Nothing.
Walking into a wall.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. That really makes me want to hurry.
Yeah, really.
Coming, Mom.
I'll be right back.
That's my response to people.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast. Party.
Dining table, here I come.
Stop texting.
I was reading something. I burped. Sorry. Okay.
Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere. It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the mood for diner-type food.
Go put my purse on the table before you forget.
How can I forget to put a purse on the table?
Pot roast? Mom hates pot roast. How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth? Mom's purse is pretty heavy.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. Dad's old swear jar. He spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk. Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Pot roast.
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? whatever your boyfriend likes?
Yeah, Dana.
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then? You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
That's a new one?
Yeah. An old-fashioned dickhole. Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
She says I'm joking.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Yeah, breakfast does sound good.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Firewalk? Is that the band you mentioned last week?
I'm still bummed you wouldn't let me go.
Mm-hmm.
She did go.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? And I do know what pot smells like. Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Never again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone. Maybe David can help.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Dad was a good man. David's an asshole.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too.
If this was
you
your daughter, what would you slap her?
If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When I think I would just let her pull off walk out of the room.
Today.
Honestly.
Okay.
Very funny.
I don't think I would slap her or anything.
You
I would
be
nice. Tempted, but...
You will be respectful, and you will...
Oh, she's getting close. You can hear it in her voice.
This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should, too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
Be understanding, say what you feel.
You want me to pretend I'm okay with David? That everything's okay?
You picked the worst choice.
I'm not.
I'm kidding.
He's a chauvinistic
Doesn't
piece
matter.
Of shit, frankly,
Chloe.
And...
Your choice. Your outcome.
No, you're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough. All I'm
That's
asking
bad.
For is a little respect.
That's
is
messed
that
up.
Too much? I love you, Chloe. I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
Oh.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the keys. They're in that ashtray you made me. They'll be his problem now.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Now, do you like pot roast?
It's alright.
I once ate so much that I almost puked.
Sean Prescott.
Oh, so you like it that much?
To my
no,
school.
I hate it now.
Sounds like the apple didn't fall far from the asshole.
You know what's funny? I never picked this up.
Why do I suddenly want to get some fireworks?
A wildfire warning has been issued for all residents of a fine stubborn for illegal fireworks and campfires.
Okay, this is Principal Ray Wells. Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt. Thank you. Also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
No, really?
Fuck yeah, it. Really? That's what I would have said. I was like, fuck you.
Shake. And look. Jerking it off.
Pussy.
Hey, this game's
like, what the hell just happened?
This game's rated M, so I can say.
Rated R, you mean? No, I'm just kidding.
Here they are.
I'm surprised the first game wasn't rated A for that last scene.
It's my job
the last
to water
episode
these plants,
with Jefferson.
It was Dad's job to remind me, so. Nobody's fault.
You guys have to get keys too.
Let's get these to David so he can drive away.
See, do you have.
This will defend.
This will defend. It makes no sense.
No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. We better get going. From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. Or it's because we can't afford nice things. We're already supporting one. Thanks. Family pick used to hang here.
Does that really happen, the outline?
Yeah, if it's been there for so long, like dirt will form around it.
I can't actually remember which one.
So I've only had that happen with dust.
Dust, dirt, whatever.
Hard to believe I was an 8th grade science athlete. Did I peak in middle school?
Did you get any awards in school?
You're asking me that whenever I had horrible grades?
Like science fair, like growing up, that little science fair? I got in
a
participation thing, and I was so pissed because he had just a big giant. Hey, thanks for fucking coming. Your thing sucked, but here's something to make you feel good. No, that's a big fuck you.
No, I got like, not really awards, really. I mean, it was like a piece of paper you hang up on the wall.
Answer me this. When Valentine's came around, and you know how you're sitting at your desk, kids can come put your candy.
Yeah, I put Valentine's in your little basket thing you have, box,
yeah.
Whatever.
Did
Mom
you get
said
any?
David is driving me to school. If this is a nightmare, now would be a great time to wake up. Scream it. Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
Oh, Seattle, my bad.
And
wait, ain't Seattle in
back.
San Francisco?
Wait, what?
Where's Seattle at? Ain't that in San Francisco?
That's not even. San Francisco isn't even a state. Seattle is in, New York?
I mean, I got a computer right here, so.
I think? I don't know. Where is he at? Is he outside, or?
I mean, drive. Where does the car go?
Outside. Or garage. So it's kind of why I wanted to go through here, but I don't know.
You can't. So, what's the next option?
Front door.
Seattle, Washington.
Oh, nice.
You can look through the window.
Hey. I actually have to let this jack-off drive me to school. This is my life now. Kill me.
You got a text message.
Yeah.
Steph.
What the fuck is Steph?
Hey, I have your DVD. You can get it before school. Thanks.
Well, at least she doesn't call him Step Douche. Or Step Prick, whatever.
Step Ladder. Because he gets out of his mom every night.
Oh,
what a
God.
Piece of crap. The car, too.
That's mean. The next one gets better.
always take forever to get ready.
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
That's a good one. Uh-oh.
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Yes!
Chloe,
that's good.
Is that a black eye?
No.
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Oh shit, I added one out.
Electrical probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage. Can get moving.
Let me tell you a story how I figured out how powerful, how scary a spark plug can be to do.
Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with.
You know how in a lawnmower you can take, there's the spark plug, and then there's sort of like a little thing.
Yeah.
Like it's like a little suction thing that goes on it.
Leaving stuff.
I had a lawnmower that was so busted and
does he think he's moving in or something?
Can blow up at any time. I had it running. I took off the suction thing, and there was a static line, like the full static thing going.
Yeah.
And I just left it there.
I bet you were like, that's cool.
No, I was terrified. I thought the thing was going to blow up. And I was scared to pull it or fall away because I thought, boom!
Well, now that we're in the garage, let's take a look around first.
Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire.
It's actually possible.
It really does.
Damn. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up in my room before garbage day gets it first.
I got a badass one.
Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore?
Probably not.
What's that camera called?
It's, camera where it just pops. It's a...
instant camera?
No, it's not instant. It's... fuck, what is it?
I'm supposed to get one. David his stupid wrench. What the hell has happened to my life?
Go back up there and talk. Let's type in. I know they're from the 90s. Some 90s. Camera.
Film. It's literally called an instant camera.
That's not an instant camera.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Say, look.
Well, that's not what we call them. They're called Polaroid cameras.
Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again.
They're called Polaroid cameras because they
this
shoot
was
out
the photo Mom took down from the living room.
The photo.
Guess we don't have room for
it
and David's mustache.
You have to go like this for
yeah, time. Instant. But they're also called Polaroid. There isn't that a name for it.
I was just thinking of the name I used to be able to call them. I don't know.
David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that? Dad's toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
They're not that expensive.
Maybe they were called, instant cameras now, but they're called Polaroid.
Like toolbox, did David mean this, or did he mean himself?
Haha.
She's so mean, but it's funny.
Huh, I wonder what he meant. The big thing that
50-50
outlines the rest of the stuff?
Face with this. 60-40.
Maybe
90-10.
Look in the toolbox. You know what you can do? Toolbox. Wait, no, look at that.
Look at this.
Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff? Asking for a friend.
Now look at the toolbox. Graffiti!
If it's in my garage, it gets my special treatment.
Now.
What message does David really need to hear?
Intruder, box of dicks.
Got it.
We are so childish. And then it's a dick.
childish. That's just badass.
Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
Yeah, haven't you noticed that the guys with the big giant raised up trucks trying to show off?
Yeah, they gotta make up for something smaller.
Yeah.
With something bigger. Didn't you know that? That's the same way with people that talk big.
Yeah, do you know what's funny? Look at my truck. What did that tell you?
Pervert.
No, wait, what if I'm driving a...
If you drive a Charger that you really want...
A Challenger.
If I don't bring David his wrench soon, he might explode.
No, which one is which?
Not literally.
But...
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Do not look at the screen. Do not look at the screen.
No, perfect. That's fine.
Damn, he probably has the biggest.
That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No,
well, considering how big he is.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
I would not ride in that. I would die. That's how you get killed for sure.
What about this one?
Fine, whatever.
And look what she does.
Wipes her fist off.
Yep.
I wonder if she's. I wonder if he's seen what I wrote.
You're taking those tools with you, right?
Probably. Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Dick. I used to have that toolbox. You know, growing up, my dad actually bought me a tool set. Like, a real one.
Yeah, my brother had one.
Ready to roll.
But the ironic part, I only used it once.
I want to talk
to
you about something.
When dad took over.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other. But you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there are some things I want to be real clear about.
Shut this down, ignore and endure.
We're gonna ignore and endure.
Mm-hmm.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough, no doubt about it. But all this staying out
back
late,
I'm
ignoring her command,
fall.
Drinking, drug use. It's making everything harder.
You didn't want to talk
her.
Back?
You need to shape
You didn't
up.
Want to talk back?
Get your act together.
Yeah,
and
she's him as a
someone
good guy.
Else first for a damn change.
Well,
am I making myself clear?
Played, you know,
is it crazy if part
one,
of what David's saying makes sense
so.
To me? Got it. Thanks. We should really get going.
Glad we understand each other.
That's the same color eyes as me.
See, your eyes are kind of brown anyway, so...
I'm just saying that. Jesus, bitch.
Don't call me a bitch, you bitch.
Fuck you, cunt.
That was mean.
So...
No!
I love fucking...
Possibility my boyfriend could be watching.
Country?
So?
You say?
He hit me, just so you know.
I love this
song. Don't.
No, I'm looking.
I just called.
What are you doing?
Hold on, hold on. Sit down. That irritates.
Yeah, that tickles. So. Is that why you get your haircut?
What
focused
a beautiful
on?
Day.
Yeah. That's why I was trying to shave my beard.
I thought she was in the front seat.
You already told me? Oh, I hate sticks. Whoops.
Oh, wait. Who's William?
My dad. The one that died.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Oh, wait. She's just pretending to be someone else.
She's having a dream.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn
that
junk off. I guess Mom left her purse back here?
Stacy first.
Wait, safety first, well.
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad.
How do I get out of this?
You talk. You talk your way out.
Dad, turn it up.
You like country music?
It's alright. Listen to it excessively.
You know, Tim McGraw actually wrote this song just for this game. No, I don't even know who the fuck wrote this. That'd be terrifying.
Yeah, that really would be. I'd be scared.
I mean, I did have a weird dream where I got into a fist fight over a guy who had a garbage bag full of candy that he found in the forest, and I wanted some, so we fist fight over it. I have the weirdest dreams.
I've had dreams about KFC chicken before, so.
Because I've said it so many times, probably.
Probably. Or I've come here and seen you eat. Oddly enough, sometimes we actually were in the dream eating, you know, because I think you did want to eat.
Hey.
Look.
The hell?
Out of the car.
Yeah, no, I know. I noticed that.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
I was being polite.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
Do you know what's funny?
Maybe I just said whatever.
Yeah, because he still says shit like that no matter what you choose in that scenario.
Fucking dick.
No, and if you say whatever, he says, you're welcome.
Hello, Black
and
Owl.
Drugs, they will mess you up. Fuck you.
No shit.
Depends on what drug you're talking about.
Talking about the 420 drug? Maybe.
Good luck, seniors.
How long is that sign gonna be there?
I don't know. Future needs excellence. Jeremiah Blackwell. But he's not black.
It's because we're not trying to be racist here.
Yeah, but then you see the funniest part? The school's called Blackwell, and what color is the principal?
Oh, black. That's what's funny.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh, hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People, so wait, is this where Boy Toy, like, Max,
even
have,
social
Max
media
has,
haters
can't
ruin how
Warren,
awesome
yeah.
last night was.
So, how about the Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Kind of like Go Ape. That's what
well,
they can.
I'm gonna go with the high road on this one and say maybe.
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to, but sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
Totally not
all
what
right.
you were thinking.
See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
It's totally not what he was thinking.
I do like how my hair looks right now. You know, with my
really
spike.
Looking at yourself.
Gotta track down Steph
yes.
to pick up my DVD.
I've because I like my spiked
class.
Up hair. It looks cool.
Eh. Well, at least not for now.
I swear I just saw Warren something. Like the name Warren. Or am I crazy?
I don't know.
Crazy?
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance? Maybe this play won't suck. Maybe.
Excuse me, I burped.
Hey! I'm at the picnic tables with Mikey.
Good. Hey, it's your favorite person.
Hey, can we push her in there?
I wish. Nah, but you could
oh,
do something
Carrie
more fun.
It's Chloe.
Carrie.
Oh, right. I'm just teasing.
Fuck
you,
bitch.
Taking me so seriously since I won the Beacon's Young Artist Award for my photography.
That's why she's still a bitch.
You don't say.
Between she will always be a bitch.
Club, it's hard to keep people from putting me up on a pedestal or whatever.
Fuck
but you.
You
know all about that.
She's a cocky little thought.
Am I right?
Well, it's not too harsh, man.
Wait. What about Rachel Amber?
Rachel posted a slamming selfie of you two having
good.
The time of
Pizza?
Your lives. Do tell.
Tacos?
Yeah. Why are you asking?
Because I'm probably going to think about going out for dinner. Box of tacos from Taco Bell.
We murdered a man.
It was a pretty normal night for us. A little music, a little dancing. We murdered a guy.
whenever your parents ask you where you've been.
Seriously,
well,
though.
Your best friend.
I didn't
Shaylee.
Realize you and Rachel were such BFFs.
You know,
really
we had some fun.
Into?
We had a few
you
drinks.
Know, what's her thing? Is it
we killed this guy named
I'm
Gary.
Not joking, I
think what's his name?
You
would have liked him.
She must be into some effed up shit. You know.
Shaylee's
seriously,
been kind of a
I don't know why you're talking to me about
Rachel.
She's
getting married.
Oh my god! Everyone's getting fucking
her.
Married.
I know,
well,
right?
It's perfect.
We're not getting married
so
yet.
So you're jealous of Rachel Amber?
Not happening for a long time.
That's what's happening right now.
That's how I'm like 35.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Like
oh god, I don't have time
my
for
god,
this.
Oh god, you're gonna go the
I
green.
Didn't even finish the.
Fuck you. No, I'm only 19. I'm thinking probably 25, 30, something like that.
Why would Rachel Amber ever hang out with Carey Price?
Wait, did you fuck up her homework?
It's Chloe.
Why?
Because I didn't think about it. I was talking to you and I just got distracted.
Damn it! You could have fucked up her homework and made it so much funnier.
You just totally spit on my arm.
I am so sorry. But no. You could have done something very fun.
That's LT.
You kind of wish you could go back in time? Oh. Press LT. Hold it.
What?
Left trigger. Hold it.
Need my DVD from Steph. I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere.
I still remember how to run.
Yeah, you can't jump over a fence. But you can in the... I really want to play a game
Black
like this. I really want to play Dungeons & Dragons.
Steph has created something of a business selling pirate
am I weird
DVDs
about that?
To other students.
It looks so much fun!
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloody, I would have totally given him my potion.
Wait, does your boyfriend into
this
shit?
Potion wouldn't have worked. Skill challenge? It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You should tell him to watch it instead of playing that stupid game.
I did. He'd rather play a stupid game.
Lame.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Like
cool.
Uno.
Yeah.
Got my DVD?
Napoli.
One Blade Runner.
And this hardcore
Director's
game.
Cut,
it's called
right
The Game of Life.
Sweet. $5, right?
No, wait. This
keep
game
it.
Is so much harder.
I'm
it is impossible
here
to beat.
The
only the
you even
best
asked for the Director's Cut, which
checkers.
Took out the shitty voiceover
yeah,
replaced
I'm not
it with
at
the sweet
chess. I fucking suck it. I love
Dream
checkers.
Life over
but
real
I
chess.
Life. I'm not good at that either.
That's my motto.
I get confused.
Same here.
Right on.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer? Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Why are they asking
didn't you two
I mean,
go out
the,
last night, or was it just,
like
a friend thing?
Everywhere.
Because she's the most popular girl in school.
Mm,
you get it now?
Yeah. We're gonna go, what's it to you?
Why do you want
to
know?
Steph has
a crush.
Chloe,
is she a lesbian?
You should join her game. Yeah. I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Go get high?
You wanna do it?
No.
Not really in the mood.
You
maybe
bitch.
Later. You know
nobody wants
find
to play
us?
Fucking whatever the fuck they're playing. Dungeons.
I should end this fucking stream
check.
Now.
Next up.
Why?
Chemistry
it's fun.
Class.
Whatever.
Joy.
It's your choice.
Why? You're such a jerk. Let's go talk to random people.
Oh, she's just like Max.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm gonna talk to. I've seen her sitting there. I wanted to come out and talk to her. But can you...
Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Samantha. What are you reading?
Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
I read that last year in Mrs. Hoyta's English class.
I didn't think you did homework.
Normally I don't, but the play was actually good.
What did you like about it?
The story is about how relationships only work if people are willing to lie to each other.
I'm not sure if you're joking. Sorry, I'm a little slow sometimes.
I'm a little bitchy sometimes, so it's cool.
People always say that. But I think you're actually... Sorry, Chloe. No one says anything like that. I don't know what I'm actually talking about.
I bet.
She seems like she's scared of me.
Yeah.
Why are you looking at pictures?
No reason.
This makes being high sound like a bad thing. Evan's work is actually pretty good. I'd never tell him that, of course.
Why are you looking at pictures of... What
are
you?
What the hell?
Focus on
again. What have you got here? Twitch? Don't call me that!
True North.
Okay, by the way, real quick. What did he just call him?
Twitch.
What happens when you twitch?
You either on drugs?
No, like, what can happen? Like, you stutter and you do stuff. Like, it's a joke, kind of, right?
Yeah, if you have Tourette's.
Okay. You remember how Chloe died in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Gun to the chest.
Yeah, and your finger you freak out. Yeah, okay.
You understand? He didn't mean to do that on purpose. Twitch. That's a little insight that I found out a while ago.
Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. That's what that is. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
I thought that was about
it's not this. Yours. Give it back.
And I guess he stitched back then in this time area.
You're such
I guess
a loser.
He was below the food chain.
Take it elsewhere, you're both losers. I say you're both losers.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks?
Oh, fuck you.
Whoa. You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow.
Ooh.
Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone.
You know something, Prescott? I'm going to do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
Oh, no, he's not good.
You're
gonna.
A piece of shit. I am going
stop
to
it.
Kill you.
You guys, stop.
Fuck. Not
stop
again. I gotta
do
fix
something.
That.
Don't just stand there watching.
We're gonna step in.
The only way to stop a bully is to be aggressive.
Because you
I've
haven't done it in a while.
Down.
How does that
back
like
off,
this?
Idiot.
What the hell did you just say to me?
Idiot?
You're not used to a word that big, are you? Don't be scared.
You're seriously defending Nathan Prescott?
How about picking on someone your own size? Which I hear is pretty small.
Ooh.
You're such a crazy freak. Mind your own business.
I'm crazy, that's true.
What's crazy is that you haven't been held back yet. How is that possible?
You want a piece of this?
Piece of your bromance.
Please. Kicking your ass is going to be a piece of cake.
Did you just laugh?
I did. Chloe just owned you.
Shut the fuck up, fresh meat.
You shut the fuck up.
Oh!
Go Samantha.
Guess you got lucky this time, Prescott. Had two girls show up to save you.
Take your pervy picture book.
Are you okay?
You think I need help? From you?
You're welcome.
Are you alright?
What's going on over here?
Thanks for sticking up for him.
Right?
People think just because of his family.
Everything okay here?
No problem, Skip.
The guy walks like he gay.
Probably. Or he just shit his pants. No.
That's what I tell my
Tempest,
mother.
Tempest, 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 Tempest. And an anti-drug poster.
Oh, good. You're here.
Ah, where are we going?
That's what I'd be saying. Where are we going?
Are we going to fuck? Sweet.
Huh,
I have a dirty mind. Deal with it.
Lesbian porn is not hot.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I have seen it. It is not.
Well, but that's because you're not into it.
I do beseech you. What about Android porn? I might set it in my prayers. What is your
Depends name? On what it was.
Miranda.
Android's fucking.
My
well,
father.
I, know, like,
I have broke your hest to say so.
Good.
I don't think it matters.
Admired moon. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time have listened.
Were you ever in
many a time,
drama?
The
yeah,
harmony of
drama.
Their tongues.
Was it fun?
It's alright.
Hath I listened to
Hayden, you're killing me.
I
You've had weeks to be off
I
book.
Was
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
An introvert?
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors. And most of all, to yourself.
To yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Not
Rachel
to say anything,
awesome.
But compared to her tits and
this
Corey's...
This is getting as surreal as
what?
Last night.
Hey, I'm just saying.
Wow.
Rachel has
Looking
bigger tits than
good,
Corey.
Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr.
Am I
Keaton,
right? Am I wrong or am I right?
With my affections are then most humble.
What?
I have no ambition
so which one do you
to see a goodlier man.
Chloe
I mean,
or Rachel?
Does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah. That is hard.
I don't know.
We've talked about that line forever.
Tough choice, isn't it?
We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's
now,
feelings
this,
of
this,
instant passion for Ferdinand
this
just
question is just the
and
biggest question in the whole game.
Or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
I just looked at her boobs. She doesn't even have boobs.
What, Chloe?
Either one of them.
Well, she does.
Not really. I have bigger ones than that.
Miranda's an idiot.
Sometimes, when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At $20 a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow. A romantic and a cynic. That actually kinda helps me. Thanks.
What's a cynic?
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
I'm assuming it means,
Yeah, look at Rachel. You
she
see?
She does not have boobs.
Yes, she does.
No, she doesn't.
Compared to Chloe? She's flat.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
I'm just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay.
Booty-dump.
So... why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah. Sure. Okay. Get the belt. Don't say anything.
Okay, I
want to
show you something.
Shit and don't, like, fall down. Should be doable, right?
Oh, he grabbed it's weird compared to every other.
Hey, now. Sharing is caring.
Pants for stage managers only, aka Steph. Where is it? Fuck, where is it?
What are you looking for?
It was like a fund for a new pencils.
I have feelings about what. Hey now. Sharing is caring.
Okay. Oh, here it is.
Times are hard for elite private high schools.
That's a fun.
We used to do that.
I can never do that. Okay, yeah.
I never did it, but people in my class would do it, and yeah, they would.
You thought it was very funny.
I thought it was kind of funny.
Yeah.
RA will suck as Prospera.
Major Amber.
If VC had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you?
Slut.
Guess they don't call it Drama Lab for nothing.
Comment. I don't think you get to choose your comment.
What to say?
Oh, you do. Slut shaming. Bit of much.
Slut shaming is so 2009. VC should know.
Bag. This is a cool backpack.
That's pretty cool.
I had a shitty one in high school. I always had shitty ones.
Rachel looks so happy here.
You're supposed to be after the belt, not checking out her stuff.
Snoop.
There's Rachel's belt.
I am a Snoop, so...
You're guilty.
Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Pops.
And not say anything stupid?
I'd known acting meant getting to play with weapons, I totally would have auditioned for the Tempest. Sweet caller, Pepe.
Drama is life.
Should be life is drama.
Life is strange. Eh?
Yeah. What is this?
Must be 100 costumes in here. Am I the only student who's not in this show?
Graffiti.
Hey, well, for Rachel, horns on Nathan.
Can I still put the horns on Nathan?
No. I love Rob.
Save my life. Get some ink.
And look.
Sometimes you just gotta turn up the heat.
Everyone's pissed about the pencils.
I'm gonna guess it's from Logan.
Dana, you're very beautiful. You wanna go out? I would be into... That Logan. Guess who? Logan. Guess who?
Yeah, we're gonna go with Logan.
Hey, what's your boyfriend's name?
Alex.
Shit. Sure. That would be funny if his name was Logan.
I'm gonna go with Alex. Alex Michael Stevens.
Rachel?
What's my full name?
Is this your belt?
Dusty Forest Grove.
Yes! Thank okay. you.
Bring it to her, throw the belt over. You throw it over your head or in the head.
Okay.
Good answer. Ooh la la.
This is not for children's eyes. Don't lick me. That was a cool costume. Say nothing. We're gonna...
Okay. I really gonna like make your it costume.
Thanks. So, did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
Just a spell.
How about a belt instead?
Perfect.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Stop it! This is live, you know.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
You know what's worse?
Last night
they're underage.
Was amazing.
They're
not underage, and you ain't underage either.
No, they are.
Well,
they're 16. Firewalk was pretty good, getting your tackles.
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Why did your life ended?
That's fucked up.
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Let's go with fuck yes.
Fuck yes. I was born to ditch. I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
No way.
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor.
What are you doing? What
respect.
Yeah, I'm adding a picture.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Fuck. It's like I edited it. Just ignore what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm gonna ignore what you're doing over there, because
it's nothing interesting. Yeah. It just showed that I have, I'm mostly paying attention to you, making sure the stream's running good, but I'm mostly doing my own little thing.
Since I did this.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right.
Well, that's a start, I guess.
Well?
By the way,
am I getting
what about
into
my banner?
Yeah, I still have to save that.
Do you have it saved on anywhere?
My computer.
Okay. You
where
can always bring your
go?
Computer over to here.
North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle.
Seattle, Washington. Where Max is.
Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
That's actually against the law. But rogue,
Rachel
so
wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates.
Look at the symbols first.
Guess we're not the first.
You could also
to
graffiti
hop on this train.
In there too.
What?
I wonder
is
what
there
the symbols
graffiti
mean.
Thing you could do in there.
Mm. Oh, Nathan's dad is a Terminator? That totally checks out. I feel pretty confident there's going to be a dead body in here.
I guess I have to move it. Okay.
Yeah, you have to move it.
It's not exactly moving it, but okay.
Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down.
I see humans, but no humanity. Everyone is somebody, but nobody wants to be themselves.
I see humans, but no humanity. Everybody is somebody, but no one wants to be themselves. Some preachy graffiti up in this train.
That's right, we are monsters.
Human is another word for monster.
Isn't that what you said in Become Human, Detroit? You said humans are fucking monsters?
Yeah, they are.
Alright, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber.
Stop saying
freaking. Play it cool.
Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
That's like me having a conversation with somebody.
Nice weather.
I'm gonna stutter.
No, nice weather.
Oh my god.
It's nice Rachel we're having.
That was you!
I need weather. It's nice weather. It sure is.
Nice Rachel. Why did, I wanted to choose the other one.
It's kind of weird that we're hanging out. You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name is Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Hey, so I want to say thanks.
For pulling you out of school?
No, dummy. Thanks for last night. If you hadn't shown up.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay.
I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Gonna need a little more than that.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwell.
You really hate it there, don't you?
You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty.
You don't know me. Yet.
That's creepy.
Let's do something fun.
Flirt? Agree.
We're not gonna flirt. That's
Why
weird.
Not?
That's weird.
Okay.
How's that weird?
I don't know.
Two truths and a lie.
Straight mind.
What?
I think
I'm
we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun.
Sounds fun.
So basically,
you're
gonna tell a lie and two truths, or two lies or one truth.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous.
What is that?
Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway.
Meaning
to which
you're
I will
ambitious.
One day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
It's Kathmandu.
Mm-hmm. Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay. So, ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
Now
so,
look at her.
Which is the lie?
Look at her and study. What do you think is the fault one? She's ambidextrous, ambitious because she jumped on a fucking train with you and skipping school. Leo, yeah, and New York. Does she look like she's a city girl?
Leos are born in Alex is a Leo. August. We're gonna go with a lie is New York.
You seem more like a Cali girl to me.
Damn, Price, not bad. Long Beach, in fact. West Coast
West,
is the best,
the best
coast.
I've only ever lived
West
in Oregon.
West Coast sandwiches
so
are actually really good.
Never
nothing to
them.
Compare it to, I guess.
Had it at the Grapevine in Paris.
Then we'll have to change that one day, won't we?
Okay,
your turn, Price.
First fact.
Right.
Yeah, he never does that.
Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Hey, babe.
Say, hey, babe. Or, no. Don't. Just say, yeah. Dusty! Yellow, really?
No.
Dusty! I'm in a band.
I'm secretly the lead guitarist of an all-girl Misfits cover band called The Misfits.
We'll find out in a sec.
Impressive.
I like you. I like it.
I do too.
How many?
Again.
Wait, you're lying again?
Yeah, we're gonna do two lies and the truth to see which one she can get.
You cheated.
Yeah, I know.
You're cheating, little bitch. I broke my hand punching someone.
I don't know what that one.
I once broke my hand punching Stephanie Kowalski in fifth grade.
No, my hand's still
good. No way. Bitch took my Yoo-hoo, knocked her the fuck out.
I see you like to write notes to yourself.
Helps me stay focused.
Also, sweet scar.
Where's my phone? Oh.
I used to love country music when I was a kid. Now that makes me want to throw up.
Give me back my phone! Or a tickle you.
That's weird.
I can put it in grease.
Please don't.
And fuck us in our game.
You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
hella? Who says that? It's
she
a cat.
She does.
Say?
Anyway.
Rachel started it.
I think I have your number. I'm not sure why country music makes you throw up.
I'm a complex girl, Rachel.
I think it's probably true. Also, I kinda like the Dixie Chicks.
You and David both. No accounting for taste. Who's
David? You
like
the Dixie Chicks?
He's just some asshole.
Who likes the Dixie Chicks?
He's an asshole my mom's dating, I guess.
And you don't like him?
It's still so weird.
I'm surprised
he
ain't watching to find
someone.
Out who's texting and what's
my dad
up.
And my mom.
How he looks at you.
They were totally in love. You can tell how fucked up she is now just by how she's settling for David. He's this total hard-ass ex-military jagoff type.
Oh, he's
like, the opposite of my dad.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. David has
you
no respect.
You might as well say yellow.
He acts like I'm some kind of problem to solve.
No. Let it go. Just let's see what happens. Let's see
problem,
what happens,
though.
Okay?
Oh, opened 2 minutes ago.
That's a load of bullshit.
Let's see what happens.
Nothing. He already opened it.
Okay, then wait. We won't pay attention.
You're not a problem, Chloe. You're a person. It sounds like the only problem is David. You need to hit him where it hurts.
The only thing that David loves has four wheels and a four-barrel carburetor.
Oh, God. A muscle car?
I'm probably going to steal it soon, so.
Let me know if you need an accomplice. Now, about this broken hand story. It's not that I don't think you could knock Stephanie Kowalski out. A bitch takes your Yoo-hoo, she's gotta get got.
Damn straight.
Can't even do it.
But you didn't get that scar from punching someone.
No.
That scar is from a distal radius fracture.
How could you possibly know that?
I broke my wrist when I was 10.
Please don't send it to me.
The point is, I know that the scar you've got comes with breaking your wrist when you fall. Like, from a skateboard?
Yeah.
I guess 6 years ago?
7.
Well, shit.
I always thought I was a good liar.
Good thing you're pretty. So, let's talk about this lead guitarist business.
The business of show.
As much as I'd love to be a groovy to your all-girl cover band, The Misfits, I'm gonna have to call Lyle on that one.
No way you'd be a groupie. You don't think I can rock?
You don't think I can rock?
On the contrary, you absolutely rock. The problem is, your hand is smooth. No calluses. You don't play guitar. Pity, too. You'd look hot on stage.
So,
if my math is correct, you cheated. You told one truth and two lies.
Maybe I just needed to test you.
Do that all.
Or maybe you have trust issues.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one. When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. Also, you told me about that dickwad David. Now he's on my shit list too.
Hell yeah. Mustache brain won't know what hit him.
I guess. You opened up a lot. That's all.
It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
Kiss.
No, don't kiss. They just met.
I wouldn't mind listening to some music.
So?
You don't kiss somebody you just met. What's wrong with you?
We met in 3 days, and I kissed you. Share with Rachel, of course. Don't be...
Hey, wanna listen?
You know, don't be weird.
Yeah, no.
Make the music for these games?
Bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach. Or anywhere, but maybe sooner than later.
I hear you.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here. Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here! What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump!
Fuck it!
Did you know the words?
I told you, I know almost every word in this fucking game!
Like, fuck it, let's just jump. I'm gonna break my leg jumping out of a train.
Have you ever been on a moving train?
No. I don't hop trains.
Neither do I, but I have.
I've never been on
a train. I stand in front of a train trying to kill myself.
That's not something to release to the public.
No, I wasn't trying to kill myself. I almost killed myself because I was being stupid with my friends. That's something to release to the public. Because I'm stupid.
I never pegged you to have a big brain.
I set the next stage. We put a big, giant, and I mean a big rock in the train tracks and walked away and waited.
What are you supposed to, what's the point of that?
I'm surprised the train didn't get derailed.
Yeah? Trains are pretty heavy. It probably just crushed the rock.
So. These things were fucking huge. We loaded them back into a pickup truck and put them on the train tracks.
And where was this at whenever you did it?
Utah.
That's what I thought.
You were stupid.
How old were you?
Like two?
Two?
I'm kidding. I can't fucking remember. 10? 12?
You were driving a truck at that age?
No. My friend was. Or my dad's friend. Dad's friend's son, put it that way. He was drunk, I was stupid.
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play. Another one. I like games. Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class.
I don't like
games.
It's
all about improvisation.
Then why are you here playing the game?
I meant like personal games.
So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games. What's your point? That you're either full of imagination or full of shit.
I was gonna say red, but
let me know.
I don't even
own
red. I own
this
game. Maybe blue. Gray.
On people from afar.
And black.
Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here.
Yeah, of course.
Let's
you just pay attention to the 6-incher.
Dusty.
That's funny because we're because it's
not true. Just kidding.
Fuck you, I do. And look down.
That blows.
Sorry, out of order.
Well, shit.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Shut up, bitch.
That was my last quarter. You. Quarterless.
Fuck. Slut?
Hey, maybe
I'm
I can
going
MacGyver
slut.
Something up. I've been
doing that pretty handy. Video from
oh, yeah?
Because of you.
I don't
you
give
got.
A shit. How many speedrunners?
Rachel really wants to
Mikey.
Use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it
you
working
got a text
for
from
her.
Mikey. You got a message from Mikey.
I got a message from Ellie?
Yo, let's talk later. What?
Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
How the fuck does that happen? Okay. Talk to Rachel. Oh wait, no. Go to the statue.
Statue?
Behind you. Do you know what you could do? Graffiti.
Why should we look around? Rachel's right behind her.
Axe sextant. Perfect.
Poor dude. Oh well.
Stop sextanting the interns.
I don't get it. Talk to Rachel.
What's that over
there? The lonely oak looks lonely. Guess even trees have outcasts.
That tree is so cool.
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you? A knife? Yeah. My mom took mine. no. How about a nail file? I guess you could stab someone with a nail file. Oh, right.
Sure.
Do you carry any like makeup or any of that on you at all times?
No.
Oh, my bad.
No, I don't. I just put it on before I
Victoria, crack it.
I'll read it in a minute.
Damn it. It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
Alright. Now, talk to Victoria. You didn't click it, so. Scroll up, I guess. Oh shit, why didn't I see that? I'm so hurt. This is just the beginning. Biatch. I like that in the shit. Alright, go to the bench. Not that one. The other one. No, look back to the bench and look back to the other bench. Not that bench.
No.
I find that fucking funny. You know Rachel's gonna be pissed you didn't give you threw away her nail file.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
In honor of Mon Lewis Prescott, Arcadia Bay's greatest son.
Oh well.
Prescott power activate.
There's no power activate. It's fine.
Now fuck that shit. Now these are two important choices. Not back. Game over.
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably, MacGyver. Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? I really should have showered this morning. Alright.
That's my fun.
Here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
But I have a certain smell to me?
That's it. I do that in my
head
during, like, every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Yeah, you smell like nachos. No, wait. Mexican food.
Oh, really? I was just smelling my deodorant. Powder.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here? God, you just have the best ideas.
No. Oh.
They totally stole my third grade art project. Wow, you made that? Can't you tell? It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Yeah. See?
Is that two guys?
Yep.
Alright. Let's see.
Wanna come listen to music? Let's switch hands.
Why do we always hold hands like this? Didn't you tell me you were ambidextrous?
No, I didn't. I said I was ambisexual.
Oh, so you can have sex with both of your hands?
Exactly. Wanna see?
Only if you let go of my hand first.
Oh my god.
Okay, I want to find the funniest ones.
That one was pretty funny. Nathan?
Think this guy's married to a nutritionist? He's all like, I'm not allowed to eat this stuff at home, so...
I love grease! Denise first.
I love grease! How can something that tastes so good be so wrong?
Uh-oh, dropped a fry on my suit.
Now I'll have to burn it.
Good thing I have a giant squirrel costume in the car.
hamburger look good because I'm hungry.
Where is it? This one!
What's going on with these two?
And the Lord saideth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who yeah, are you talking true. To, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean words. Into the grill and see if the fire started. Further. Further.
Wow.
That actually is dark. In the Bible, by the way.
Too dark?
Perfect dark.
What are you doing? What are you
doing? I like furniture.
Oh my
this
God.
Is fun. Who's next?
Aww.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
I really can only close one eye.
Jackpot.
What about the tattoo?
What?
Commence makeout session in 3.
What about it?
2.
1.
Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
It looks like...
Vibrating beds, prostitutes.
Oh my God, what can we do with vibrating beds?
You're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute. Now who gets paid?
Rachel? Funny.
What do you think vibrating beds could have been better?
Hey, are you alright?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it. Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store
instead. You know
instead.
What I just said?
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right?
Now, this one's tricky.
And
you might need my help.
Fuck it. I just want to take something
that's
online.
Or do you want to just go solo in this one?
All right.
I'm
going
to go with me this
try to keep
no
up.
Solo thing.
Okay.
Can we help you?
Oh my God!
Are you good at acting?
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better
okay,
act fast.
No, sure.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Help, Rachel.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
I'm gonna take the wine bottle. Swag.
Are you getting help?
Oh my God.
Just help.
Oh my God.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go.
You only get one shot.
Help me.
I already called 911. They should have
you
an fuck
ambulance
up, here any moment. In the meantime, they said to keep close watch on her. Like, turn all the way around and really focus.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse.
You're gonna
That's
tell me what you
neck,
think
right?
before you click on it.
I still think
it,
you
okay?
should go get help.
And I'll tell you
There's
if it's
a ranger
right.
station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Okay, now what one do I pick?
You have to watch it. Okay.
I guess I'm gonna watch out for rabies. Watch her die. Watch out for rabies.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
Okay. Okay. You can do this. I can't do it.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Good Samaritans?
thou shalt help those who help thineselves. You know who said that?
Cod?
Oh, word? I thought it was Benjamin Franklin. Oh, but that's even better.
Damn it! She's right.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks. She's just like, I'm alive!
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved Yuck. My life. From the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Yeah. Good work, everyone. Peace out.
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Yeah, huh. She just helped you out.
I guess I am.
Yuck. Do you like one?
Not really. I prefer actual alcohol.
Here. You earned this.
Hand it over. No, thanks.
Thanks.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I'm excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Is she really sober or no? Okay.
She's gonna have to watch and see how it plays out. Dee 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 dee. Alright, I'm bored. And hungry.
Well, you're not the only one. I'm not really bored. I'm just like, focused on. Oh, I ate for peanut butter. What did I eat?
I am very hungry. After this, I'm probably gonna count my pounds and see what we are doing with Anna.
I don't know what I need for
lunch. I don't remember. Tacos sound good, right? Or McDonald's. Oh, chilies.
No, wait.
Oh, chilies.
Oh,
hey, check this out.
Well, Olive Garden.
What?
Yeah, you got money for that stuff.
Hey, I got over $3,000 in my account. If I was getting paid to do YouTube, yes, I would. Do you know what I realized? I do not have my donations set up on this. And even then, no one's watching, but eh. Time will come that I will get noticed.
Just gotta be patient about it.
Don't take me out of my fucking now!
Great. It's a pile
what?
Of trash. Yeah.
I didn't even hear
an
what you
awesome
said.
Pile of
come
trash.
Come check me out of my fucking
now. Oh. You have fun, Chloe.
Well, maybe if you get naked.
I'm gonna go sit there. Rachel's
not
been acting
literally.
Kind of standoffish ever since we left the park.
Not that I haven't ever seen any.
What's her deal?
Call out, little B.
I don't know, I don't like leaving people alone whenever they're sad. Clearly. Hey, whenever you're sad, I always
I've
ask
heard
you
that
okay.
Actors are moody, but... wow, Rachel.
That's
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that alright with you? Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together.
I'll be back.
Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now. I don't understand.
No, I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck! Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that. Score.
Here, if you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life.
They went and bought her a whole new fucking phone.
They what?
And what is this exactly?
They went and bought her a whole new fucking phone. Friendship, something more.
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it? Say what? You know,
that's better
like,
than mine.
A friendship, but
that's what I hate.
More.
And it's cheaper.
I know. Weird, right? It's just today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something.
I am probably going to get the Galaxy S9.
You know what? Forget it. This was really stupid. I mean, you're Rachel Amber, and I'm Chloe Price.
It's not that. It's just hard right now. And I can't talk about it. Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
I should do that.
Fuck this place.
All your options are smash.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
What it is. You can check it out.
Crossbones?
Yep.
You know she's fake, yet you can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description?
Yeah!
Fuck off, Rachel. I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max.
You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras. If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David.
Beat up old
truck. This is where he gets depressing.
I was already tearing up all ago. I don't need to cry.
Dad.
Super sad.
If one of your friends or parents died and you found out, find the thing that the last place they were in.
When I want to curl up in a ball and cry. It's when depression gets really bad. Is that her new phone or?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where the SD card is. Can't take off the road. Try.
I just called to tell you that I miss you, my.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on? I don't feel drunk.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I guess I did that.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
what's past is prologue and shit.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
Why is she on fire?
Don't know.
Rachel!
Mason, get out.
Mason, come on, Mason.
You came. I'm glad. Hey, I couldn't let the day end with whatever this afternoon was.
I have a question.
Chloe.
What?
I want to talk to you about something, but I don't know
Chloe's
how to talk about it.
Chloe's dad's spirit animal, a crow-like thing.
I guess.
You don't have to tell me anything you don't want to. You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman?
The ones who were making out?
That was my dad.
Oh. All right.
And that woman was definitely not my mom.
Oh.
The worst part is, I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something.
I'm so sorry, Rachel. I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. Chloe, I love my dad. I love him. And I never want to see his fucking face again.
Jesus.
It is easy to love
him. My dad died.
Yep.
I was so mad at him. For months, I felt
wrong, because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream. And the other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed. It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years. It's from Mount Hood. My dad took me hiking there when I was 10, and it started raining, and I fell and broke my arm 3 miles from the car. I remember screaming like I was gonna die, but my dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat, and how calm he was, and the sound of his voice, and...
Maybe not. I'm not trying to stop trying to comfort
her. He was just so strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him.
Completely.
Here.
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
Hey, we were both kind of the queen of shitty.
No. I mean it. Whatever's going on between us, it's intense and new and awesome, and you had the courage to tell me that you feel it too. And I treated you like shit.
Courage? I don't know if I'd call it that. More like blind desperation. And maybe a slight buzz from that wine.
I just want you to know, I'm lucky that you were with me today. You're a badass, Chloe Price.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You talked your way right past him.
You saw that?
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? You dropped that one guy with a bottle to the face.
Only because you showed up at the last minute and...
What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan, you got right in his face and called him out.
That was pretty sweet, actually.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
I guess tomorrow there'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
And my dad will definitely punish me with...
Fuck him.
Fuck your dad.
Fuck him.
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us?
Us? Are you serious?
There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
So, if I came to you tomorrow and told you to pack your bags...
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe. Let's leave this place forever.
Okay.
That never happens. Sorry, weed killer.
No, if you haven't played the first one, then you shouldn't be watching this video, just saying.
Can I borrow your lighter? Thank you.
What better way to get rid of memories than to burn pictures?
It does work.
Yeah, it does. Maybe I should try it.
Don't burn any of mine.
I don't have any pictures of yours.
Yeah, but that's kind of dangerous. You see? The fire is mesmerizing. It can make you flash and just make everything disappear.
I should think so.
You know what also is funny? Mm-hmm. Is that when this game came out, there was a forest fire going on.
Well, that's not weird.
That's not foreshadowing the events of Life is Strange, no, not at all.
Oh! Not a big tornado either.
Shit, we're fucked.
Smoke, kids. It's bad.
Yeah, 420 boys it.
Yeah, that's the way to go.
Or vape.
Yeah, don't vape either.
And that's the end of the game.
No, it's not. It's the end of episode one.
Yep, that's the end of the game. We're left on a cliffhanger.
Whatever.
Okay, you attacked 67%. You were mean to Joyce, 36%, you homeless bitch. You defended Nathan, 86%, you are not a homeless bitch anymore. You told Rachel you are more than just friends.
Well, at least I, you know, cut myself away from being a heartless bitch.
Oh, my bad. You took the money, 48%. You purchased pot from Frank, 35%. You read Joyce's self-help book, you didn't read Joyce's self-help book. You put the photo of William on the dresser. You didn't put the photo of William on the dresser. You slipped money into Joyce's purse. You didn't slip money into Joyce's purse.
I didn't think about it.
Neither did I when I first played the game. You told Harry you would go to the play with him.
I should question where you got it anyway.
You didn't listen to Skip's demo, 58%.
What demo?
You didn't finish the tabletop game with Steph and Mikey, you heartless bitch. You didn't sabotage Victoria's homework, you selfless bitch. You told Rachel you believe in love. You shared earbuds with Rachel. Look at that. That 2%. Fuck them.
Yeah.
And you jumped out of the train, 95% versus 5. I find that funny. Okay.
Get it?
I think so. Press B.
Uh-oh. Somebody in trouble.
No one steals from me.
Uh-oh.
I want my fucking money.
That's because I stole his money. Oh no, we're in trouble.
Hey, it's a good thing that we ain't doing the whole thing today because I have to re-download everything.
Oh, you do.
Yeah, but watch this. See the background?
That's cool. I like that. But the whole park is burning. Poor animals.
There weren't any animals there. There were squirrels. I'm sure they're fast. Squirrels are fast, you know that.
Yeah.
Everything else ain't there.
No.
But we're gonna end the live stream here. Hopefully everyone has enjoyed this little adventure to episode one, and we're gonna continue it next Saturday probably.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah, or whenever we get a chance, we're gonna continue it and probably finish it. But I know I don't think we're gonna finish it because sitting here for that long
kills my brain like playing
four and five
my brain wants fried, like.
Yeah, so we're doing one by one.
I mean, we can still do that at the very end, but still, my brain was fried that day. I was like, my God. So I don't get how people can sit hours in a computer and play games. It's like, my brain will go. My eyes get tired, my brain cries.
Well, it depends on what you're playing. When you're playing this, it's slow, it's easy, it can put you to sleep. When you're playing like Call of Duty, or something that keeps you intrigued, yeah. But I appreciate everyone who stopped by, look like. Yeah, but you're still good, we're still in the picture. Dana, what do you think of the game so far?
Well, it made me kind of cry, so I mean, I like
that,
it.
That's a new hit right there. She's cried.
And the other one, I didn't really cry. I felt bad, but I didn't really cry. I don't know. I think this one kind of hits me more on an emotional level than that.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Good that you cried. You need to let all those pent-up emotions out. You know, I know you were bored in high school for being a potato and all this.
A potato? I'm a very sexy potato.
This is where we turn the camera just to me.
Hey, there was a post on Facebook that says if you're a potato, this is what they have pretty potatoes, okay? So
don't care. I eat a potato. That's the end of it. I just take a raw potato and
I'll I like mine baked and mashed.
I like mine French fries.
French fries
are
alright. I know you like French fries. You make like McDonald's French fries. You make like your whole one and like part of mine and then
no, I ate the rest of yours.
Well,
seriously though, if somebody gave me like 10 things of large French fries from McDonald's, I'd chow those fuckers down.
I like the McNuggets better than the fries.
Chicken nuggets, not McNuggets.
Chicken nuggets. They're called McNuggets.
Shut up. Anyways, any last thoughts on what you think is gonna happen in the next episode?
Based on Phoebe, I think Chloe's gonna get the shit beat out of her, but you know, she might come up with something good to escape, as always.
MacGyver.
Huh?
MacGyver out.
She's good about talking her way out of stuff.
You know, build a machine gun out of some paper, rubber band, and some Legos.
Was that at her house or was that somewhere else?
Well.
Where'd that guy come in?
You're gonna have to find out.
Okay.
I don't spoil. But any last thing to say to the viewers?
Nope. Bye.
Love you guys. Bye.